Hey guys, Vic Whiskey, another great video here. This one's Galway Girl, Ed Sheeran, new song off Divide. I'm gonna play it live here, cover, real time, one take, and right afterwards, I'm gonna tell you how to do it exactly the same way. I'm in standard tuning, capo, second fret. Well, she played in a little Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. Kissed him on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Clacton Street, right inside the bar. She said, I'll see you with me while her brother played guitar. What does it mean? Again, a kick on your arm. She said, it was one of my friends' songs. You wanna drink on? She took Jimmy's and Chase, and Jack with the fun. She got off him on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more, one more drink at the bar. They put man on the jukebox, got to dance. You know, she played the Irish band, fell in love with an English man. Kissed him on the neck and then took her by the hand. A baby that just wanted to dance with my pretty little Galway girl. You're my pretty little Galway girl. You know, she beat me at darts and then she beat me at pool, and then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room. His last orders were called, and when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee, singing two trap tunes, I never heard Cara Fergus and her sing so sweet. I could play that in the bar, using feet for the beat. Oh, I could have the voice playing for people a week. And this packed out room where she's singing to me. And the head of the in an Irish band, fell in love with an English man. Kissed him on the neck and then he took her by the hands. A baby, I just wanted to dance with my pretty little Galway girl. I was holding her hand, her hand was holding mine. Our coats could smell of smoke, whiskey and wine, as we filled up the lungs with the cold air of the night. And I walked her home, then she took me inside, finished some Doritos and a bottle of wine. And I swear I'm gonna put you in a song that'll write about a Galway girl and the perfect night. She played a little in an Irish band, fell in love with an English man. Kissed her on the neck and he took her by the hand. Baby, it's just more than dance with my pretty little girl. Very cool, guys. That's a great one, isn't it? All right, let's start from the top here. You got your guitar, you're in standard tuning. You have to kick capo, and you're going to put down your second fret. The first verse there, I'll play it quickly and then just tell you what we're doing. She played in a little Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. All right, that's a four chord sequence there, and it's pretty much the entire sequence for the whole song, okay? So the first chord there, E minor, okay? That's all strings, open, second fret, open, 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 okay? That's an E minor chord. You can look up a chart online as well if you'd like, all right? Next is a G, so it's, she played the fiddle in an Irish band. So a G is 3, 2, open, 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 3. Next chord is a D, but she fell in love. Only four strings on upwards, so from the fourth string, that's open, then 2, 3, 2, and then to a C. With an English man. Only the five strings on upwards. From the fifth string, that's a 3, second fret, open, 1, open. So just play that line with me, or listen to me play and then play, okay? So she E minor, the fiddle in a G band, D in love with a C man, right? So E minor to G, and then D to C. Okay? In love with an English man, kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand, and baby, I just wanna dance. So, from an Englishman to C, but actually stays on C. Kiss on the neck to G. Took by the hand, baby, just wanna dance. So we played those chords already, but it's just instead of the first line was E minor to G to D and then to C. But then you'll stay on C. Kiss on the neck to G. Took by the hand, D. Baby, just wanna dance. Okay? So play it one more time with me, okay? She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. He stood on the neck and then took her by the hand. Maybe you just wanna dance. The next part is kind of the talking, you know, faster rapping part. That sticks with the same sequence of E minor to G, and then a D to a C. Right, so all, I think it's three or four sets of lines repeat that, so. I met her on E minor street, G. Right outside of the bar, D. She had a cigarette while her C play guitar, right? So it's I met her on Crampton Street, right outside of the bar. She had a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. Okay, that's just simply an E minor to a G, to a D to a C. She asked me, what does it mean to get a kink in your arms? She said, it's one of my friend's song, you wanna drink on? And he doesn't play that C in that case just to make it interesting. You can or not. Not a big deal, okay? Third set of lines here. She took Jimmy as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Otto on the table with Johnny riding as a shotgun. Chatted some more, drink at the bar, then put Van on the jukebox, got to dance, you know, okay? Now, I get kind of an English accent singing this stuff, but... So again, that was three sets of lines and same progression, okay? Now we go into the chorus here. I'll play it real quick and then remind you of the chords, alright? She played the fiddle with an Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. It's just like that first chorus. We actually start the song with a chorus, okay? Then you stay on C again. Okay? So as we played before, she played C.
She played the fiddle on her G. Irish band D. Fell in love with an English man.
To C. Stay on C.
On the neck and a G, by the hand D. Baby, just wanna dance.
Okay. And then that same progression here. With my pretty little Galway girl, C to G, D to E minor.
The pretty little
C to G, D to E minor. Okay.
Pretty little Galway girl. With my pretty little Galway girl.
Alright. Now the next set of kind of verse, the talking part. It's gonna be,
you know, she beat me at dots and then she beat me at pool and then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room.
This is that E minor to G and then D to C progression. Once more, it's the E minor to G and then the D to C progression. Alright, then.
As last moments were called when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee, singing two trap tunes, and I heard Carol Ferguson sing so sweet, a cappella in the bar using the beat for the beat.
Alright, so thus far we've got the whole song covered, fairly straightforward, pretty much four different chords, a couple little switches of order here and there. But now he does do one small deviation here after using her feet
for the beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week, and in this packed out rooms while she was singing to me.
He throws in an A minor. That's from fifth string on upward. That's open. Two, two, one, open. Okay. So it's...
I could play on the bar using my feet for the beat. I could have A minor that voice playing on repeat.
G.
For a week, and then in this packed out rooms while she was singing to me.
Okay. And then repeat just the C, G, D, C kind of progression.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. Kissed her on the neck and then took her by the hand. Baby, it's just for a dance. Pretty little Galway.
C to G, D to E minor.
Pretty little Galway girl.
He does this four times.
Yeah, my pretty little Galway girl. Yeah, my pretty little Galway girl. Now we've asked it a welcome. In time, I was holding her hand was holding mine.
Okay, this is the same
E minor to G,
D to C, okay?
E minor to G,
D to C, right?
Our coats were smelled of smoke, whiskey and wine, as we filled up her lungs with the cold air of the night. And I walked her home, and she took me aside, finished some Doritos and another bottle of wine. And I swear I'm gonna put you on a song that I write about a Galway girl and a perfect night. Hey, in an Irish band, and you fell in love with an Englishman. C to G, B to D, from a pretty little Galway girl.
C, G, and D to E minor. Does that same progression for the outro here. Four times he does this, C to G, and then a D to E minor. Okay, very cool. It's a simple song. It's a catchy song. I think people are going to like this one. And hey, subscribe, like, comment, tell me you liked it, tell me what else songs you want to learn, and glad you had fun watching that. Thanks.